Courageous, brave and selfless. Three words to describe 16-year-old Kai Ingham. It was on June 10th on the Lewis Road when James Hughes Bradley tried to escape officers who were trying to arrest him. The teenager put his own life in danger when he stepped in to help police when the defendant became violent.
I was coming back from an exam and I thought I'd walk along Lewis Road to get the bus. And as I was walking along, I saw a police car and obviously being nosy a little bit to see what's going on. I waited for the bus for about 30 seconds and a man flipped out, got a bit angry, pushed the officers, two female officers, to the floor, then decided to run off, and then I scored him in about 5 seconds and tackled him down to the floor. I didn't really know what the danger was going to be. I just thought I'd do it now quickly, over and done with. If I don't do it, then he's obviously going to do something worse to me if he can do that to a police officer. So I was hoping I'd do pin him down straight away.
As onlookers stood and did nothing, the heroics continued with the 16-year-old directing backup police officers to the scene.
Obviously, there were people on the street just watching on. How does that make you feel that you were the only one out of everyone to stand out?
A bit annoyed because it's them that kind of say to us, oh, we're all like kind of hooligan people because we have to walk along, we walk along the streets with our mates in groups and stuff, and it's kind of like a bit hypocrite.
Kai's actions are now being commended by Sussex Police.
It's great because he stepped forward and helped the police officers. I think anybody watching it, and if they see themselves there or anybody else there, may want to ask why they didn't get involved, and they may have good reasons for that. But certainly it means an awful lot to me and other officers when the public do help, and particularly when they help in a really constructive, professional way like he did.
It's the proudest, one of the proudest moments of my life.
I'm really, really proud of Kai for what he'd done when everyone else was walking past and didn't take any notice, and with two women police officers being assaulted and his heart ruled his head. Well done, Kai.
Would you fancy a career in the police now after this?
Yeah, definitely. I want to do my public services, do the 3 years course and then go on and do university, and hopefully be in like different police departments.
Kai stood out from the crowd and helped people in need. Whether the rest of us would do the same is something to think about. This is James Dunham for Latest TV News.